Ayo, before I start, man. I just wanna thank everybody for being so patient and bearing with me over these last couple of years while I figure this shit out.
For every single diehard fan who embraced me, I'm thankful for the talent in which God gave me, and I'm thankful for the environment that he placed me. Believe it or not, I thank my mom for how she raised me in a neighborhood daily to jump and chase me. It only made me what I am today. See, regardless of what anybody believes who hates me, you ain't gonna make or break me. Trying to strip me of my credibility and make me look fake. G, you're only gonna be in for a rude awakening, cause sooner or later you haters are all gonna face me. And when you face me with all the shit you've been saving to say to me, you had all this time to think about it. Now don't pussy out and try to about face me, cause I've been patiently waiting for the day that we finally meet in the same place to see.
No matter how many battles I've been in and won, no matter how many magazines on my nuts, no matter how many MCs I eat up, oh, it's never enough. No matter how many battles I've been in and won, no matter how many magazines on my nuts, no matter how many MCs I eat up, oh, it's never enough.
Everybody hate who we just call them fans though, in love with them.